how to monitor and control your stereo width with SPAN. Select mid-side stereo from the drop-down menu. Now copy these settings so you can visually compare the amount of mono to stereo ratio for each part of the frequency spectrum. Keep your mix mono compatible by keeping the side stereo amount lower or equal to the mid mono loudness. Watch how the yellow side curve becomes red when it exceeds the mono volume. Subscribe for more production tips.